Was that not grotesque?
Yes,
I know we're going to get into this a lot. But beyond the hit, beyond leaving his feet, beyond the shoulder to the chin, and beyond the head rebounding off the ice, do you ever see a hockey player land on the ice like that, lie on his back, face up, with a one arm up? I mean, that was grotesque looking.
It was.
You see guys go down and have their face on the ice, and they're trying to gather themselves and either have the wind knocked out of them, they're in some kind of pain. You rarely, rarely, if ever, see a guy lying on his back, face up, and one arm sort of halfway in the air.
I think it was more in front, and it wasn't as lateral as Savard with Cook, but it was later. It was later.
And he launched.
It was later than Matt Cook's hit was outrageous, and it you kind of get the feeling it'll have the same effect.
Mm-hmm.
That Horton is not day to day.
No, he's see in training
camps. He's freaking year to year
right
now. And as soon as he hit the ice, you said, "Oh, not again." It's going to be more like Savard than Bergeron.
Yes,
would you agree?
Yeah.
The staggered breathing, the eyes rolling back. It was.
We're talking about, did he launch his, did he hit his face? I mean, it was bleeping late. What more do you need to know? It could have been perfectly clean, shoulder to shoulder, blah, blah, blah.
Face to face,
whatever.
Right.
But if you're that late, you've crossed the line, right?
Yes.
If you're that late, it's a penalty. It's a violation of everything. I mean, it's wrong, and he gets suspended, even if it was textbook.
Well, Manny Malhotra and the coach didn't think it was that bad.
Two strides.
Yeah.
I just watched it again. Two strides for Horton after making the pass.
Yeah.
And then boom.
Here's Alain Vigneault's comment about the hit.
Obviously you never want to see any player leave it in that situation. And I think our whole team and myself and the whole organization hopes that he's all right. The hit obviously seemed to be a little bit late. I mean, he got 5 minutes for interference, and he was kicked out of the game.
Now, Malhotra said, "I thought it was a very clean hit. The timing may have been just a fraction off, but you see those on a daily basis in the league." Well, I'll give Malhotra a pass. He had an eye injury. Maybe he's not seeing so good.
He's right about the last part. You do see, I mean, the hit on Bergeron, the hit on Bergeron, I forget who hit him, and when he was out.
It was Keith Jones.
In the...
not Keith Jones.
Tampa, I mean, not, not Tampa Jones. Series, the Montreal series?
Yep.
Or Philly series? What the hell series was it?
Whatever.
That was late.
Yeah.
It was late
as
hell. And people, whatever. Brick disagreed with me. Remember Brick?
Yes, he said, don't even start.
Don't even start
with me.
Because you do see them. They are part of the game. This one just was particularly vicious, and Horton's injury plays into the punishment that...
It's what they're trying to legislate. That's why they create the rule. It's blindsided. It's Rule 48.